fight, man. The weather.
Yeah, the rain. Thanks.
2015, if Broner could line up some fights, who would he want?
Chino.
Mm-hmm.
Maidana. And Marcos.
All three of them?
Yeah.
You know, Bruno, I did a video with him. He threw 66 punches in 10 seconds.
I'm cooling, man. Listen, man. It's all about this blackout right now.
Hey,
I'm fast. I throw punches. But listen, man, we black. Listen, man. There's a lot going on out here right now. Y'all need to make it aware.
Have you been to Cincinnati?
It's something that can't be ignored.
Did they know about that in Cincinnati?
Of course they do.
I mean, they out here killing a lot of these minorities for no reason.
See, in Cincinnati, we'll take this shirt right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right up.
Yo.
What up?
We'll take it, right?
Yeah.
We'll hold it up, we'll put signs up, right?
Thank you so much.
And at night, we do this with it.
You're welcome.
We're going to be wearing this. That's Cincinnati.
This is what we do with it at night.
Andre, you get a picture of the shirt, bro.
So how's life treating you? I mean, I saw you were in L.A. just the other night.
Yeah, I was in LA, man, with Chris Brown, Nelly, you know, Nick Cannon. We did a little bowling, man. We did a little friendly gambling, a bowling. Nelly kicked our ass, but
I'm surprised, really?
Yeah, man, he's a professional. PBA, ESPN polo. He's good.
Chris Brown, does he have boxing skills? If you're talking, I know Bruno. You know Bruno boxed him.
Yeah.
Chris Brown. No?
That's
my
nigga, man.
That's my
homie. Man, nigga, keep on playing with me.
Yeah, it was, man.
Hey, that was worse than that fight of the actor in Russia.
Yeah. Ah, oh, man.
You guys want to move a little bit so they...
No, we gonna go in.
You got 6'4"? He looks like he got 6'6". He needs to change his name.
Why you say you smelled the fumes in Cincinnati at the fight, man?
Hey, I got high off the fumes of your fight.
And I was like the club. That shit was rocking, wasn't it, man?
It was. I gotta
going
go back.
You saw fat ass
going
in there.
Back.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie. I walked out of my hotel room with this watch, and the way people were staring at me, I walked back to the hotel room and I left the watch upstairs.
Oh, you couldn't say, hey, what are you going to have to? You see a lot of girls there.
A lot of girls.
It was in there blowing.
They were dressed like they were going clubbing.
That's but, the fight. That's how a fight's supposed to be.
Cotto, Canelo. What do you guys think of that one? If it happens.
Canelo.
Why?
Young.
I got Canelo too. He knows his boxing.
Yeah, that's fight.
Oh. Young.
What about
Cotto had a good fight last fight.
Young.
Young?
That's going to be a good fight.
What about Danny Garcia and yourself? Is that a good fight?
Ah, oh, man. It's always a good fight when it's Adrien Broner. Danny Garcia is a hell of a fighter, young fighter, you know. And but that fight, man, that who knows? Who knows if that fight gonna happen? Man, I don't talk. That's my homie, man. We don't talk about shit like that.
You know, people want to see the best fight in the best. But I gotta ask you this, Broner. Who do you think is the most hate? Is it me? Is it you? Is it Pauly? How would you rate? Like, who do you think? Cause you get a lot of hate.
Nah, I mean y'all get a lot of hate.
I do.
Y'all get a lot of hate. Like y'all hate. It's okay. But I get all the hate.